Marie has been looking for her teenage daughter for over 9 months.
It's like she just vanished.
Kirsten has combed the town in search of her husband.
Where do I have to go to figure this out?
Doug has traveled over 2,000 miles to look for his son.
I have a feeling he could be here.
And we're not going to quit.
Desperate families turn detective to try to find their loved ones. Last Seen Alive starts Thursday, the 30th of July on Investigation Discovery.